I will now discuss about the deficiency diseases. So topic for today is deficiency diseases. Basically, a disease refers to any certain unhealthy type of feeling in a human being when he is not able to do all the regular work when he used to do when he was a healthy person. That means, for example, if the daily routine of a person includes walking, doing homework or doing various types of activities, but on certain particular day he may not able to do all such activities, we may refer to that person a very unhealthy person because he has some kind of disease. Now we will discuss the category of deficiency diseases. So as we know, there are so many nutrients in the food, and these nutrients can be carbohydrates, they can be proteins, fats, vitamin, mineral, even water. So whenever we are taking all these nutrients in a healthy quantity, in a right quantity, this is known as the balanced diet. You are requested to view my video on the balanced diet topic. I have discussed all the types of diets, then I have discussed the functions of the balanced diet. Now, if any one person is not taking the right quantity of any of the certain type of nutrients, then there is deficiency of that nutrient, or we can say there is lack of that nutrient. If there is lack or deficiency of a particular nutrient in our body, then that disease is known as the deficiency disease. So for example, if a person is taking wheat, he is only taking wheat throughout the day, and wheat contains only carbohydrate. Wheat is a rich source of carbohydrate, then that person is not getting the nutrients that are found in proteins or found in minerals or the vitamins. That means he has a deficiency of proteins, fats, minerals and vitamins. He is only getting the carbohydrates, which is not a good thing. That is why it is suggested to have a balanced diet. That means you should have the right quantity of all the nutrients. That is why everyone says that we should have a balanced diet. Even doctors prescribe to have a balanced diet. Also, for growing children, a right quantity of milk should be given to them daily so that they have proper growth and development. This was the concept of deficiency diseases. You may refer to the topic of balanced diet to know more about the importance of the balanced diet.